I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset the camera settings on your iPhone or iPad. I'll show you two methods to do this. First, let's see if restoring the photographic styles on your iPhone or iPad fixes your issue. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Camera in this menu. Step 2. Navigate to the App Settings section, and then tap Photographic Styles. Step 3. Tap Use Standard. Your iPhone or iPad photographic styles will be changed to the default. If restoring the photographic styles back to the default didn't fix your issue and you want to go further, let's walk through the steps to reset your iPhone or iPad settings back to the default. And to be clear, this will not delete anything on your device. This process will just restore the default settings. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu, and then tap Transfer or Reset iPhone or iPad. Step 3. Tap Reset. A menu opens. Step 4. Tap Reset All Settings in this menu. The next screen prompts you to enter your device's passcode. Your device will reboot after you successfully enter your passcode, and your device's original settings will be applied, including the factory settings for your camera. And again, this will not erase any apps or content on your device. It will just restore the default settings. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.